The Stockton Thunder has been skating on thin ice, literally, and that brought yesterday's game at the Stockton Arena to a halt.
But the hockey action is back on tonight, although the cause of the thin ice problem remains to be fixed. Joining us live now in Stockton, KCRA3's Rich Arbera. Hi, Rich.
How you doing, Dave? Well, of course, last night was a little bit of a disaster. Fans are starting to come in now for tonight's game. Regrettably, 7,000 fans had to pack it up and leave partway into the first period. And officials called the game because of poor ice conditions. At this morning's skate-around, players glided by, warming up for tonight's game. Throughout the night, workers had been busy on the arena's compressors, which failed to kick on automatically as they were programmed. So instead, technicians have to manually keep them going. The ice conditions are better, but not best.
We'd like to be at 18 degrees surface temperature, and we're not quite there right now. We're like 23, so we're trying to bring that down.
Brandon Schwartz scored the only goal of the game, but even he was glad they called it quits and the players skated off the ice.
Weird, and it was dangerous at some parts where, you know, it was down to the cement, down to the concrete, and if guys would have stepped on that, it could have been some bad injuries. And I think the team and the league made the right decision in just postponing the game because someone would have gotten seriously hurt.
But some fans gave the team the cold shoulder.
A little disappointment in the crowd?
Yeah, I could sense the disappointment. Everybody was booing and everything else, yeah.
Fans who were at last night's game can redeem the tickets for cash, a future game, or use them when the game is rescheduled. And there will be plenty of fans tonight.
We don't miss Thunder games if we can.
We're going to cross our fingers.
Yeah.
A lot.
So in about an hour, the Fresno Falcons will face the Stockton Thunder, and hopefully neither the fans nor the ice will suffer a meltdown. Reporting live at Stockton, I'm Rich Iver. Dave, back to you.
Okay, Rich, for a young hockey fan there. That ice incident is not isolated to only the Stockton Arena. We're told this happens in Fresno a few times and even a couple of arenas in the NHL.